With goodwill doing service as to the Lord.
Watch this. With goodwill.
My walk with God is exciting.
Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Cracking jokes out there, and my mom back, do you ever be serious? Yeah, well, you make me mad. Well, anyway, keep the joy going. Because the joy of my salvation make me have joy in my other relationships. And relationships I'm supposed to be in, God know how to get me out of them. I'm just gonna follow him right out of them. I don't owe nobody nothing. God, my all. Yes. Watch this, read.
And not to men.
And not to men. If you're doing it to impress men, guess what? It's fake. Right. As soon as man ain't around, you become a different person. Yeah. And guess what? Well, you folks who worry about pleasing man is the one that sees others pleasing them.
Come on.
I tell folks, when I come up in here, it ain't about my wife. I've been in church, left, came to church, praising God, church was over, first lady wasn't there. I got home, you know when the temp in your house changed. I walked in the door and she waned. You didn't know I wasn't at church? My car didn't start. Well, baby, I didn't know till after church. I was really praising the Lord. I ain't looking for first lady, my children, you or nobody else when I come in here. I'm in here because of God. I'm in here to worship him. I'm in here to love him. Then I have a responsibility to feed you. Are you getting fed?
Yeah.
I'm going to close it out. Read, David.
Knowing that whatsoever good thing any man doeth, the same shall he receive of the Lord. Whether he be bond or free.
Listen, whether he be bound or free. Listen, when you do what you do as unto the Lord, he is the one going to pay you back. He the one going to pay you back. Folks that don't have a relationship right with God, you always looking for somebody to do for you.
Come on.
Because if you keep your relationship right with God, God will send somebody to do for you.
Come on.
Look at the manipulator.
And ye masters, do the same things unto them.
Us that's in authority, you got to treat them right. Read.
Forbearing threatening. Knowing that your master also is in heaven.
Your master watching you. How you treat them. Read.
Neither is there respect of persons with him.
And he don't have respect of persons. God, they only want to fire you and you still be working.
Come on.
And that's what a lot of you mess up, because your walk be shaky, but you come to church and you still feel God. He ain't just leaving you like that. But he said, baby, listen, I'm going to shape and mold you. You just stay with me. You stay with me. You walk with me. You let me be your God. I'm the potter, you the clay. I know how to shape your life.
Come on.
I'm not shaping you for Jimmy and Joanne. I'm shaping you for me. When I shape you for me, then he that find you will find a good thing. Woo! God. Is that right? David,
yes, sir.
Go to 10 and read fast.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord.
Look at this, Claudia. Claudia, look at all Paul say, and then he said finally, and then said a whole lot more. So I'm at my finally. Come on, David.
Be strong in the Lord and the power of his might.
Watch this. Be strong in the Lord. Saints, I encourage you, get strong in God. Read.
Put on the whole armor of God.
Dress up in the armor of God. Don't dress up in this world mentality. Dress up in the whole armor of God. Why would I put on the armor? That means I have an enemy that's going to try to attack. put on the whole armor of God. Read.
That ye may be able to stand.
That you may not faint. You may be able to stand. Read.
Against the wile.
Against the trickery.
Of the devil.
Of the devil. Let me tell you something. Devil know how to send a young man to say the very things you want him to say. He know how to send a young lady that will look and be shaped like a Coca-Cola bottle. Because he know you like that. If you like a brick house. But all these things can be distractions and not come from God. Amen? Amen. Watch this, read.
For we wrestle not against flesh and blood.
You're not wrestling, and that's what he wants you to do. He wants you to think you're wrestling against people. But you're not. This is spiritual warfare, baby. That's why all these people come in the church talking about they warriors, they this and they that, and then a first trial knock them out. You got to get milk before you can get me. Watch this, watch this. But look at your neighbor and say, not me. I got a heart of a true champion.
Not me, I got a heart of a true champion.
I'm changing the message, ain't I? Having a heart of a champion. Watch this, read.
But against principalities.
But you wrestle against principalities.
Against power.
Against power.
Against the rulers of the darkness of this world.
Against the ruler of darkness of this world. That's Satan and his demons. Watch this, read.
Against spiritual wickedness.
Against spiritual wickedness.
In high places.
The highest places in your mind. The highest place ain't in the White House. The highest place is in your mind. And that's where deception comes. He's still giving you suggestions. He don't like you. She don't like you. They don't like you. They don't love you. You're going to be fooled. By the devil. Watch this. Read.
Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God.
Put on the whole armor. Because you're in a warfare. Read.
That ye may be able to withstand in the evil day.
That you may be able to withstand and not get knocked out the fight. Read.
And having done all to stand.
And you look like you don't put all your muscles toward it. That's why he said be strong in the Lord, not in your strength.
Yes.
Read.
Stand therefore.
Stand. You ain't got no excuse to back up. Stand, therefore, read.
Having your loins girt about with truth.
Put truth on. Your lies girt about. Why you worry about what somebody say? You do right. Line yourself with the truth.
Yes.
Read.
And having on the breastplate of righteousness.
The breastplate of righteousness is righteousness in your heart. Right standing with God. Because listen here, guard your heart because all of it flows to issue of life. The devil want to wound your heart.
Yes.
To knock you out. That's why you got to have on a breastplate of righteousness. Read.
And your feet shall.
And your feet, you can't go everywhere. Feet shall with the preparation of the what?
Gospel of peace.
Gospel of peace. Read.
Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked. And take the helmet of salvation.
Shield of faith. So when the devil start throwing him, they don't love you. Think, knock it down.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
You should give up. Think, knock it down.
Come on, Bishop.
You should leave the church. Think,
knock it down. Amen.
Just think what you was before you came to church. That's what we're trying to go back to. It was better when you was in the world.
That's a lie.
Amen.
Watch this. Read.
Wherewith ye shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.
Uh-huh.
And take the helmet of salvation.
Please put on. Do this, everybody. Put on the helmet of salvation.
Yes.
You know what? That's to block your stinking thinking.
Come on.
Watch this. She's sending thoughts to my head. Watch this. This is what some of y'all at. Don't send thoughts. Man, he long. Oh, God know you need all of it. And guess what? You you ones that come and you sit under and you take it lightly, soon as the trial hits your life, you ain't ready. Because you didn't know God was giving you this to equip you for what you was going to do. Like, I can't wait to get to the cornbread and the black eyed peas, and God steady trying to pour and equip you for the trial that coming in your life. And when you're a true child of God, this stuff don't sneak up on us. We know it's coming because God warned us, so it's hit us to get us so we can be able to stand. When it's a bad report, stand when it's a tragedy, stand when whatever happened.
Yes. Come on. Thank you, God.
And in the midst of all of it, the hell of salvation, you have some peace in there.
Yeah. All
right. Right, because you have guarded.
Thank you, God.
Look at me.
What?
Man, she don't like me. I can tell the way she look at me.
Oh, Jesus.
That girl ain't thinking about me, but I just swallowed a suggestion.
Yeah. Right.
You don't just get in sin. The devil sit up and talk to your head and tell you, as soon as you leave, go do this. You have power to say no, devil.
Right. Right.
I'm not living off your suggestions. I'm living off God's commandments.
Come on.
Right there. I said, read.
And the sword of the Spirit.
And the sword of the Spirit. Listen, everything else was to protect us. Now he's giving you something to fight with.
Yeah.
You can't fight with your opinion. Doctor give you a report, you died in a month. Out of boohoo, it ain't gonna help. Get that sword out and say, listen here, he was wounded.
Yeah.
For my transgression. For my iniquity. He bore my sins on the tree.
Oh,
I'm being dead to sin. If he bore it, I ain't got to carry it too.
That's right.
You can't tell. Because this stuff you got to believe. In my closing, read, David.
Which is the word of God.
Yes. Brothers and sisters, when it all boiled down, you got to dress up for warfare. Yeah. Then you got to get in your word of God. You got to have a devotion with God. Listen, you spend time with Facebook. You spend time with Jim, Bob, and Joe. You need to spend some time with God. And do it at the beginning of your day. Yeah. Say, Lord, I give you the first fruit of my life. I'm waking up saying, I thank you, Lord. Father, cover me in the blood of Jesus. I am a warrior. I'm not a chump. But I got a heart of a warrior, and I want you to know one thing, devil, no matter what you throw, I'm gonna do all to stand. God's gonna keep me standing. I'm not looking for a way to whip out. I'm gonna stand in your word. I'm gonna stand in your commandments. I'm gonna do what you say. And when I find myself getting weak, I'm saying, Lord, strengthen me. Lord, keep me. Lord, lead me. Lord, guide me. Lord, watch over me. Lord, raise me up. I'm going high in God. I'm walking with God. I'm not backing up no more. I'm walking all the way with God. I'm holding on to God. He's holding on to me. Church home, you need the Holy Ghost, come now. This is for warriors and not wimps.